Hey everyone, I'm Ryan Ellis, and I've embarked on an ambitious project to document everything I know by way of 12 hours of video and a 1,000-slide PowerPoint deck. I'd like to talk a little bit about what's going to be in this deck today. This presentation covers pretty much everything I've learned about business, about entrepreneurship, about life, and about the world. My primary audience is young people, particularly folks between the ages of 15 and 35, and especially those who are interested in making a positive impact in the world. My motivation to create this project came from my mom, Pauline. She was a wonderful lady who taught me to read, taught me to travel, taught me to be financially prudent, to save, to invest. And she passed away from a brain tumor earlier this summer in May 2012 down in Florida. And I wanted to document everything that I've learned from her and really get it down on paper and get it down into video format before I go off to business school next week. And so this presentation is going to cover what I've learned so far about life, about the world, and about business. And it'll be in these three parts. We're filming it here in my house in San Francisco in August 2012. The first part will cover sections on goals, values, mentors, networks, money and investing, communication, health, love, lessons learned, and internal self and internal mastery. I look forward to sharing much more in the videos ahead.